looking, inbounds to Ariza with four, drives with three, to the hoop, goes for the dunk, and it was blocked by Biyombo, and this one belongs to the visitors. Oh my, the rookie Biyombo accepted the challenge as Ariza looked to send it into overtime with a dunk, and he was rejected by rookie Bismack Biyombo.